Good morning, y'all. This is going to be a quick tutorial on how I lay my edges and get them blended with my curly hair. So I've already collaged my edges or my leave out with Tresemme Naturals. And today I'm going to be using my Eco Styler Gel. You can't see it, but it's Eco Styler Gel. And my olive oil edge control. My blow dryer and diffuser, and my edge laying toothbrush, and some clips. So first, I'm going to, I didn't blow dry my edges, they just, when I started here, they just air dried. As you can see, these edges are laid down and in place with a clip. So I'm going to add a little bit of water to my hair to dampen it up. Just the section I'm doing, just this section. I'm doing this section, so I'm going to clip that section. Sorry, water's running down my face. Okay, first I'm going to start with my Eco Styler Gel, and I'm going to use my little toothbrush and just get some Eco Styler Gel on it like that. And I'm just going to smooth it back like that, like so. I'm going to get it and add some more. And I do mine this way. I'm pretty sure some people do their, lay their natural edges a different way, but this is how I have to do mine because they're so like this Eco Styler Gel will not lay my edges if I do not do it this way, or this olive oil will not hold my edges, so I just mix it together. I put that on the Eco Styler Gel on first because it's like light, it's like a light product, and then I put this thick product over it, which is my Eco Styler. And I'm going to be using a spritz, so. Okay, you see they're smooth and laid down. I think I'm going to get some more. Then I'm going to get a bobby pin. As you can see, I'm still holding my edges tight. I'm just going to apply this bobby pin across my edges to hold them. And even though the bobby pin is here, I'm still holding my edges back. Okay, now I'm going to get some spritz, just a little bit, and spray it on my hand. And put my hand together like this. And just rub it over the part I just laid. Okay, now I'm going to get my diffuser, and let's just go. My blow dryer and my diffuser, and I'm just gonna turn it on. Okay, and now you see that's how I got my edges straight or my hair straight without using a flat iron. So with these pieces up here, first I'm gonna comb it out. Okay, then I'm going to take this little piece, well, it's kind of a big piece, so I'm going to separate it and just twist it around my curl. And I'm going to put a little gel in it and twist it, a little Eco Styler Gel. As you see, it's twisted. And at the end, I'm going to end up taking the clips out, so this is just to hold it down for now. And I'm do the same with this one. Okay, I don't know if you can see it, but I just twisted my real hair in with the weave. Added some spritz and Eco Styler Gel, and now I'm gonna do it. First time using the what is it called? The conditioner by the Tresemme Naturals conditioner, and I think it worked really good. Cause when I first cut my hair, I could not do this. I could not run my hands through it, and I didn't even have it on long. I just had it on for a little bit. This part, I'm not gonna wrap it around a piece of hair like I did up here because my hair, it flips this way, so you're not even gonna see my edges on this side, but I still like to do my edges. Okay, now I'm blazing, girls. See, it's gonna fall like this, so you're not gonna be able to see that part, so anyway. Now that I have my hair in a ponytail, here it is. This part I'll probably cut or put something on it. I don't know why I just frizzed up like that. That's new. Okay, so now I'm going to, this is kind of what I do to my hair. I mean, I'm done with my edges, but I just, you see, condition. I'm just gonna spray it to the hair. Now I'm gonna put it back in a ponytail. And I'll pop my scarves. Okay, I'm back and I'm about to take my head scarf off and show you that is my edges. And we're gonna see if the water helps with my hair. If you see me looking this way, I'm looking at my hair. As you can see, As you can see, my hair, the twisting, the way I twist it, it blended with the trash. And my edges are lame. I'm gonna take the pins out. I'm trying to make it fuller, so I'm just grabbing the roots and pulling them out to make it bigger. So this is what we have, ladies and gentlemen. I'm going to add some 100% extra virgin olive oil to my hair. I got this at the dollar store. And I'm just gonna apply it to my edges just to give them a little shine. So I won't look as bad. Y'all, this method works really good. Look at this. Lady. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. I'll put the link of how I made this quickly in the description bar. So please comment and subscribe. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.